Howdy. How y'all doing? We're going back to the Congo. We need to level up, and this is the only place where that is somewhat easily possible. Let's go. That's a thing. Go away. Here we go. Excuse me, sorry. Let's go here. Okie dokie. Nope, wrong button. A little rusty. Oh, no, nope. There we go. There we go. The anchor starts down now. I did not know that. Meow. 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 Alright. Go into the waterfall. So we can catch us some fish. Some of that bouncy grass. Alright, is this even somewhat set up correctly? What do we got? Nope, fluorocarbon will not do. Maybe some of that titanium. That'll work. Okay. Buzz bait plus. There is rib shed. Alright, let's catch some fish. Something tiny getting caught right there. Weird. Oh, missed that. Come on, fish. Some XP would be nice. Let me get caught and grab some water. Cheers. That's good. These tiger fish to bite. I know. Yeah. Should be good. Maybe that's just a bad color. Excuse me. Give it the old duck. Ah, a fish missed. Come on, duck. You can do it. Hey, what's up? Oh, you sent me something on Discord? I haven't logged into Discord in over a week, sir. I apologize. I have been sick, so my bad. I will reel this in and I will go look it up. Jeez. Ricky Manson. Yeah. It's really weird because it was like something that wasn't very strong, but it was enough to like make my throat hurt and make me tired. The last thing I wanted to do was like talk and stay up late. I'm not catching Jack. Alright. Let's check out this Discord. What we got going on? Okay, while that's loading, let's try another bait. Maybe the answer is not top water. Maybe the answer is something else. Try this. But how you been, Nico? Get something. Tiger fish. Nice. That looks like punch a train. That was some blue water, though. Watching it move in the water. Ain't nothing biting. Cheers. Oh, gotta say. There we go. The only thing I've caught a fish with, and I can't catch a fish with anything else. And I can't even get another bite here. Poncha train? Yep. Oh, I've been across Lake Poncha train many a time. So many times. Excuse me. Going across Lake Pontchartrain is perfectly fine until you gotta poop. Then it sucks. Because you're like, well, I can't stop for the next 45 minutes. Trust me, that is not a fun experience. Hammering on across it, yeah. The accident that made the news? Nice edit, bruh. No. I should know. Wait. Wait. Wasn't there something about like a fire on the bridge? We gotta remember, I'm just far enough away that like not all of the New Orleans stuff gets to my news stuff. A Simeon and two cars or something, another could be wrong. Is it like on the 25th? Like a little bit before, jeez. Looks like something happened on the causeway. Looks like eight people. There was like a pile up caused by super fog. Evidently, it damaged the. Jeez, yeah, maybe that was the fire, because looks like, yeah, everything caught on fire there. So maybe that's what happened. A major chain reaction crash closed I-55 and left at least eight people dead near the Tangipahoa Parish line Monday morning, as vehicles piled onto one another, some of them catching fire in a dense fog. The crash happened on the I-55 bridge in Manchac on Monday morning, just before 9 a.m. Fog mixed with some smoke from marsh fires caused a super fog, and visibility for drivers was extremely limited. More than 168 vehicles were involved in the crash? Holy crap! With 63 people injured. Cadian Ambulance had more than 18 units from across the state working to help people involved. What? Mangled vehicles caught on fire during the pileup. Seven people died on Monday, and one more person who was injured died in the hospital. Holy crap. On Tuesday evening, the cars had been towed off the roadway, but state police say the bridge will be closed until they can make multiple structural repairs. Once the road is cleared of debris, fuel, and other chemicals, they will begin work. Jeez. You went on across on the 7th? Well, I guess they fixed it because holy crap. God damn, that's not great. Yeah. Because I heard about some of the marsh fires. Because it's been so dry. There's a few marsh fires that are just kind of burning. Every now and then you can kind of smell the smog over here if the wind's just right. Stop instead of 45 minutes, 3 hours to go across. Man, I'm glad you didn't have to poop. Because that would have sucked. Yeah. Not recommended. Yeah. Because that was a part of the causeway. That would be one of the little bridges that goes off to the right, I think. Went straight on. Yeah. Very fair, man. Very fair. Like, big bridges don't really bother me all that much anymore. I experience them too often. Don't really go across them. It's all right. Pure interstate. Oh yeah, well, down here a lot of the interstate is bridge just because there's so much marsh. It's difficult to build a highway on marsh. Very true. I saw it wiggling. There we go. Come here. Come here. Come here. You're home for Thanksgiving. There you go. Oh, you got news. News is good. Can't reset it or anything? You can reset it. You can, you can do something. I just can't remember what it is off the top of my head. I think it's like, get with the support team or something. Fishing planet count's gone. Dang. Guess I'll have to start over then. Again, some experience. Staring into my soul. I swear the geography of this little spot has changed. Come on, fishy. I saw you. I swear there's a way to get your Steam account back. Just for the life of me, I can't remember what it is. Thank you. Am I? Hello? Hello? Here we go. Come on. This invisible wall weren't here. Be a different battle. That's pretty big. Oh yeah! Put on a pumpkin head, I forgot about that. Drive by all these dudes. Tell them hello. Glad you're all joined the group of brown boats. I got a bum nose. Then I guess I'll use a restroom while I'm doing there. I'll be back in 3 minutes. I shall return. I have returned. Now, which way am I facing? Oh, come on. That thing shot off quick. Oh, I see you. Jiggling. If I can catch this unique one, that'd be great. I think I missed a fish while I was drinking. It's okay. These fish here are very wibbly. And jiggly. Oh, there's fishing. It was all jiggly too. There you go. I can see down into its mouth. Looks like it's full of wood. You see the rings. Alright, fish. Oh, I thought that was a fish coming to eat mine, and I thought that was a fish coming to eat mine. I don't know what that was, but it was tiny and it hit and it missed. Could have been the big one. Could have been a contender. Come on. Here we go. Is this the big one? I believe it might be from the velocity at which I'm getting pulled. Jeez. thing is, like, racing for the other end of the waterfall. Came across the wall. Nope. Go back. Go back to the wall. Yeah. That means I can race you down. Hey, what's up? How you doing today? Time to cast this a couple times. Where are my... Oh, did I put them all up? Did. Oh. Tenot. Low carbon. Crab. Spooky. Hell no. Alright, there's like 4 minutes left. You want a bite? Come on, you can do it. Thank you. The jack-o'-lantern gives an orange glow at night. Haunting. See you, fish. Looks pretty big. But then again, these things are gigantic, so. Perch, get over here. Gotcha. I was looking at night. Yeah, you bet. You bet. So much waterfall over here. Come on. You can do it now, Perch. I believe in you. Come on, crap. You can do it. I believe in you. Aha! This is one of the smaller ones. It's okay, they're still worth a few things in experience. A few thousand. Nobody wanted to join my club. Nope. It's okay. The sandwich club is not for everybody. The club sandwich is for everybody. Maybe not, Perch. I drink all my water. Shame. Oop. Gotcha. Thank you. swam right at me. Gotta be nice. I hear it. Gotcha. This might be a big one. Well, at least it's a fast one. Crabs are trying. Oh. Got him. Yeah. Gotta be nice. Oh, here it is. Which way's it going? There we go. another young Nile perch. Okay. Well, that's true. Let's go back over here. Back to this. Back over here. Going for the tiger fish again. Is my nighttime shed. I forgot to change times. Something. That's exciting. And you want to bite. You wanted to bite, but you just missed. Shame. Oh, here we go. Round two, I see. Come on. Get in the boat. Looks weird. The light just coming from the jack-o'-lantern's nose. There's someone's talking to me on there. All kind of depends on the situation. I should be getting enough advice. Why don't you let him know? I don't think it. Wait. Northern Pike. Northern Pike. He realizes you get a lot more experience for this stuff though. Something. try it again. On fish. Can bite, it's okay. Excuse me. I like. No. Maybe their internet was bad. I gotta pee. I have drank a liter of water. I got another one getting cold downstairs. I'm gonna pee. I'm gonna go downstairs, grab my bottle, and I'll be back. I shall return. turned. Tired. But still here. Come on. All right, fish. Mean bite. Aw. Damn, that fish is fast. Alright, let's see. There we go, that looks pretty big. There we go. See ya. Get back over here. Not bad. Not bad. All right, see what we got. Oh, I see you. There we go. Gotcha. There we go. I'm getting tired. Cheers. Oh, this is like... Oh. The water that was in the cap had frozen to the front. Wouldn't let the other water go through. So the ice was just blocking everything. Fish. Bite away. This is the answer. The curltail minnow group. Yep, up, up, get in the boat. Yep. Get in the boat. We were 2 for 2 with the new bait tail. But no. Getting higher. Come on. You can do it, fish. There you go. Jiggly, jiggly, jiggly. Yeah. Just spilling all over myself. Ice is interfering with my capability of drink. Thank you. braid. Yeah. Minnow. Which baits? Get the tilapia. I can't get them until one more level. Do I have any just minnow? Take this one, buddy. You fight well? Here's. Little bitty fish. There's a bite. There's another fish on it. Yes, no, it was far too small. Good fight. I hear the big one spawning. You could be a big one too. Oh, there's one. Bite's going on. And... man, Minnow was beating up these fish. There's another one. My hook might be too big. Aha! Okay, what time? Alright. I am exhausted. Y'all have a good night. See y'all later.